Kris in the 4 News Now First Alert Weather Center. It is Tuesday. It has been a gray and at times rainy Tuesday. And the rain is going to continue in most locations. We are going to be staying above freezing and keeping with the wet and not white or icy weather. Here are four things to know about your forecast. Above average temperatures and above freezing temperatures tonight and tomorrow with some light valley rain, mountain snow. We are going to be dry by Wednesday afternoon. I'll show you the computer model in just a moment, but first, on our satellite and radar, you could see the snow in the northern valleys and the rain continuing around the Spokane and Coeur d'Alene area with fairly pronounced cascade rain shadow. There is the possibility of some pockets of light freezing rain around the region still, but our winter weather advisory is for the northeast mountains, north Idaho, and western Montana for some light wintry mix down in the valleys or rain and snow in the mountains. Here's our forecast radar, and we'll keep that chance of rain going overnight and through tomorrow morning. Rain, not snow, for Spokane and Coeur d'Alene, so it should be a relatively okay morning commute. And then you'll notice that band of wet weather will start moving to the north. There's noon, we're dry. It keeps moving to the north and taking the clouds along with it, dry over much of the region by 5 o'clock tomorrow as high pressure begins, I don't wanna say building in, nudging forward a little bit. And then we'll build in more substantially later in the week. Still the possibility for some upslope snow showers on the eastern flank of a ridge of high pressure Thursday evening there in the Blue Mountains and the Camas Prairie into the central Panhandle Mountains, but we should be staying dry down in town. Overnight lows tonight will be above freezing in Spokane and Coeur d'Alene, but still plenty of spots where we'll be right around freezing or just a little bit below. However, high temperatures tomorrow will be in the upper 30s and 40s throughout the entire region. Here's a look at your 7-day forecast. After tomorrow's rain, we are going to be staying dry. Not a bright sunshiny forecast, but January is not a very bright sunshiny month in the inland northwest. Overcast conditions with high temperatures above freezing and overnight lows below, and the 3-day weekend for Martin Luther King Jr. Day is looking dry and mild. And if you put off some traveling here recently, should be much better conditions if you need to hit the road this weekend. Well, thank you so much for watching. I appreciate you, and I hope you're having a super week. Kind of hard. January, the short days, the overcast conditions could start to wear on you. Take your vitamin D. That's what I have found. They say that just about everybody at this latitude is deficient in vitamin D, and that when you take that, it makes you, perks you up a little bit. Has other benefits too. I am not a doctor. I feel like I need one of those scrolls now across the bottom. Kris Crocker is not a doctor, nor is she authorized to give medical advice. Seek your doctor's advice if you want to take vitamin D. Thanks for watching.